Bill Ramsey, the co-captain. He's flying it. Martin Withers, the chief pilot of the Trust, the man who flew the Vulcan down to the Falkland Islands, is the other co-captain. And Jonathan Lazari is the air electronics officer, the third member of the crew, down the back behind the two pilots. Here she is then.
Round trip.
supported by 11 Victor tankers. And he had 18 refuelings in order to get that bomb load to the Falkland Islands upon the runway at Port Stanley. He dropped all 21 1,000-pound bombs and they hit the runway with two, and that was about half the course because these were done wartime bombs. If you wanted to make sure of hitting a point target, you had to have lots of overkill. So they did what they were supposed to do, and they eventually got back. Martin Withers was awarded the DFC. There was a turning point in the Falklands War. It gave the Argentines pause for thought. They didn't station their fast jets on the Falkland Islands, which was significant in the prosecution of the war. See, she can whisper by when she's not making lots of noise. Christmas, he said, don't cry because it's over, smile.